The Planets by Gustav Holst are a collection of 7 movements. Think of movements as song tracks on an album. So in this case, each planet is a track, and the entire album would be The Planets. Symphonies, sonatas, and concertos also work in the same manner. In a live classical concert, there is a slight pause between each movement, and the audience saves their applause until after all the movements have been performed. It is only natural that the movement that follows Mars in the suite is Venus, because peace comes after war. An uplifting voice is answered by descending voices, which come together to fill the atmosphere with friendship and serenity. Now sit back, clear your mind. You'll now experience Venus, Bringer of Peace.